Once Migaku is activated for a page and the subtitles are parsed, there are multiple ways to create a card. The first way is by using the pop-up dictionary. Open the pop-up dictionary by clicking on any word in the on-screen subtitles or the subtitle browser you want to look up and create a card for. Now you can select any information from the pop-up dictionary that you want on your card. Simply hover over it and click the checkbox that appears. This can be done for the definition, the word RBO, images, example sentences, and the ChatGPT explanation. Once you are done, press the orange Send to Card Creator button to send all the selected information to the card creator.
疑わしい抗議への通報を呼びかける路面電車が香港の街を行き交っています。
If you are happy with the way the card is, you can press Create Card to finish the process. The audio from the show you are watching and a screenshot of the current scene will automatically be generated.
疑わしい抗議への通報を呼びかける路面電車が香港の街を行き交っています。
If you find the dictionary window easier to use to select the information you want on your card, you can also directly press the Send to Card Creator button in the pop-up dictionary and select the information you want on your card in the main dictionary. The next way to create a card is to simply hover over a word you want to create a card for and press E on your keyboard. This sends the word you hovered and the sentence the word is in to the card creator. The rest of the information will be automatically generated based on your automatic pre-fill settings. You can find more information on these settings in the card creator video. You can now continue to modify the card to your liking or press Create Card to finish the process. The last option is to instantly create a card by hovering over a word you want to create a card for and press Q. Again, this can be done with the on-screen subtitles or the subtitles in the subtitle browser. The rest of the information on the card will be automatically generated. It is important to note that by using this shortcut, the card will not appear in the card creator and will be instantly sent to Migaku Memory or Anki. So only use this shortcut if you don't want to modify the card before creation. Lastly, you can also create cards in the subtitle browser by combining multiple subtitle lines. This can be helpful when a dialogue spans multiple subtitle lines or when you want to add multiple lines for context. Simply click inside a gray outline box in the subtitle browser to select a line. Once you're happy with your selection, press Combine and Create.
疑わしい抗議への通報を呼びかける路面電車が香港の街を行き交っています。
香港名物の路面電車にラッピングされているのは、報奨金付きで密告を呼びかける広告です。
All unknown words that are in the line selected will be automatically added as the target words. The rest of the information will be automatically generated based on your automatic pre-fill settings.